Akshay Kumar has embarked on a new cinematic journey with Cold. The actor says he needs all the love and best wishes from his admirers. Akshay took off to London to shoot for the first schedule of the XL Entertainment's film and took to Twitter to share his first look from the film. Set out on a brand new journey, aiming for nothing less than gold. Day one of gold. Need your love and best wishes as always, Akshay said on Twitter. In the monochrome first look, Akshay is seen wearing a moustache, carrying a sling bag and donning a checkered waistcoat. Gold marks the first association between Akshay and XL Entertainment, led by Ritesh Sidwani and Farhan Akhtar. To be directed by Reema, Gold will also introduce actress Moni Roy into Bollywood. The film is about India's first Olympic medal win as a free nation in the year 1948 at the 14th Olympic Games at London. It will release on Independence Day 2018.